But the world, we welcome you to today's Wednesday prayer line. We're coming to you live and direct from the Deliverance Center here in Harare, Zimbabwe. This is your General Overseer, Dr. Charles Takabengwa, the man from Jesus Christ. Revelation water is a gift from Jesus Christ. You can put your order. You can just call the numbers on the screen right now and place your order. We'll send it to you wherever you are, anywhere in the world, by the special grace of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Are you looking for prosperity? Are you looking for healing? The revelation oil is available. You can also place your order. Just call the numbers on your screen and they will send it to you anywhere in the world. To my viewers in Philippines, I want to say, well, thank you so much. We will continue having morning devotions for you as well. So because of time difference, I hope you will also be enjoying the services as you continue by the special grace of our Lord and Savior. Tomorrow morning, I will not be in Zimbabwe. I'm traveling out of the country to meet someone. You know, these high profile people, we can't give you names. But I will not be in Zimbabwe tomorrow. I'll be leaving today, and I'll be back on Friday. So Friday morning, I'll be here again in Zimbabwe to continue with deliverance and healing. Ukakumbirwa neimwe hurumende kune imwe nyika kuti chimboti vhakachira utsiye watinamatira unotongoendawo kasi munhu wamwari unovashandirawo. Hallelujah. So tomorrow I'm not in Zimbabwe. I'm out of the country. I'll be back on Friday morning. Saturday, Sunday, I'll be here ministering healing and deliverance for the benefit of Jesus Christ, my master. Hallelujah. So viewers all over the world, you can order your revelation water, a gift from Master Jesus. Ungaitola lawa manzi liyamfonela ngikhulume lawe ngithethe nawe ngikutshela ukuthi uzowasebenzisa kanjani. If you have received this water or the consignment, just call the prayer line and I'll call you and speak to you with reference to how you are going to administer the revelation water. Anyone that has ordered the revelation water, I will call you in person and speak to you one-on-one with Jesus Christ by the special grace of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Imi vafundisi varikurara nevana vechurch dai mambosiyana nazvo munofumurwa hazvizobudi zvakanaka. So repent, for the wages of sin is death. You still have time to repent. Come, we'll lay hands and God will forgive you. I forgive you too in Jesus' mighty name. Thank you, Lord. Today's reading we're going to take from the book of
1 Samuel chapter 25. Verse number 2, David and the wife of Nabal. Now there was a man in Moab whose business was in Carmel, and the man was very rich. He had 3,000 sheep and 1,000 goats. He was shearing his sheep in Carmel. The name of the man was Nabal, and the name of his wife was Abigail. And she was a woman of good understanding and beautiful appearance. But the man was harsh and evil in his doings. He was of the house of Caleb. When David heard in the wilderness that Nabal was shearing his sheep, David sent 10 young men, and David said to the young men, go up to Carmel, go to Nabal, and greet him in my name.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
This is a very interesting story that we're going to talk about today. Hallelujah. We're going to talk about a man that has everything in life.
Yes.
Nabal had everything.
Indeed.
3,000 goats, 3,000 sheep, 3,000 camels.
Yes.
He was rich. Anga nazvo zvese.
Yes.
Pamusoro pokuva nazvo zvese, on top of having everything, he had a beautiful wife.
Wow.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
He had a beautiful wife. A very beautiful wife.
Yes.
Imi mamusi kuibata nyaya iyi.
Yes.
Vakadzi vakanaka vanoda varume vane zvinhu zvese.
Yeah.
Hallelujah.
Yes.
Vakadzi vakanaka vanoda varume vane zvinhu zvese.
Yeah.
I just want you to backtrack so that God can tell us how beautiful this woman was.
Yes. Verse 3. The name of the man was Nabal, and the name of his wife was Abigail.
Yes.
And she was a woman of good understanding and beautiful appearance. But the man was harsh and evil in his doings.
Okay.
He was of the house of Caleb.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Can you imagine that the man He had an evil heart. Cunning serpental. He was a snake. He was a snake. Hallelujah. Cunning and serpental. Nabal's appearance was not very clear. But this man was a very rich man. It did not matter how beautiful the wife was. It never changed the image of the husband. The husband remained crafty, serpental, and not straightforward. Hallelujah. Asikuti anemkazi akanaka Nabal zvaizikanwa nenyika yese. Hallelujah.
Yes, amen.
But the wife would not change the image of the husband. The husband remained a harsh man. He remained a difficult man.
Amen.
A man that was not honest. A man who did not care about God.
He was evil.
Then the general overseer, Dr. Charles Takavengwa, says to Nabal, Nabal, I am coming to the Republic of Singapore.
Yes.
As I'm coming to Singapore tomorrow, peace be to your land.
Yes.
I speak peace from Master Jesus. Let there be peace in your land, peace in your children, peace in your business, peace in all areas of your life. But because Nabal was a man that did not care, because he was a rich man, what happens?
Verse 6. And thus you shall say to him who lives in prosperity, peace be to you, peace to your house, and peace to all that you have. So when Jephthah's young men came, they spoke to Nabal according to all these words in the name of David and waited. Then Nabal answered Jephthah's servants and said, who is David? And who is the son of Jesse?
Nabal is, they give this message to him because yes. He's a rich man.
Yes.
Said the general overseer wants to see you. Then he says, who is this general overseer?
Jesus.
And who is this Jesus Christ that he's talking about?
My Lord.
Who is the son of Jesse?
My goodness.
Who is this David? Hallelujah. Nabal Aidada. Nabal anga nazo zvese achidada. Achiti chero akada kumfonera aidada. Kuti makati, who wants to speak to me?
Jesus.
Who is this general overseer who is calling himself the man from Jesus Christ? Who is he? Who is this Jesse? Vawanda to my church to rungo puka puka, to rungo buda buda, naiyeo mumwe to my church toto, to rungo puka puka. He is a false prophet, this general overseer, arungo puka puka, akafuka kupa, timzire.
My Lord.
Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah.
Jesus.
But I have sent word, whether to a government, whether to a minister, whether to a high priest, whether to the Vatican, to say Jesus Christ, the Son of God, says Zimbabwe shall rise again. But kaneashika kumkuru mkuriyo anongoti, who is this general overseer, Dr. Charles Takavengwa, aka vakupi, aka shtangarini, aka utzguanani, who is this David, the son of Jesse, who is he, dear? Hallelujah.
Amen.
I want to tell you something. It does not matter who David was. What matters is the King of Kings, the Lord of Hosts, was with David. Hallelujah. It does not matter the name of the ministry. What matters is who is behind the ministry. Jesus Christ of Nazareth.
Amen.
It does not matter whether the prophet has been there for many years. No, 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 no. Samuel had just died and David went to the wilderness. Samuel was the king before David. And David approaches Nabal and says to him, listen, I come in peace. Let there be peace to your land, peace to your children, peace to your cows, peace to everything that you have. And the rich man says, who are you? Who is David, the son of Jesse?
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So what is important is that don't underestimate someone.
Yes.
Until and unless you know who is behind him.
Yes.
Do not underestimate a small pastor,
yes,
or a small preacher,
yes,
or a small church.
Yes.
Because the one speaking is Jesus Christ of Nazareth.
Hallelujah. Yeah.
The church can be very big. Yeah. Ask Samuel.
Yeah.
Everyone went to Samuel and said to Samuel, Samuel, Nika, isisina kumira zvakanaka. We want you to appoint a new king for us. Hallelujah.
Yes.
Thank you, Jesus. But it's okay. Continue.
Verse number 10. Then yes. Nabal answered David's servants and said, who is David and who is the son of Jesse? There are many servants nowadays who break away, each one from his master.
Mm.
Shall I then take my bread and my water and my meat that I have killed for my shearers and give it to the men who I do not know?
Hallelujah. Nabal is right. He says, to my church, turikunyu katawanda. Mese mune church yako iwe une yako iwe une yako une yako ino yako iwe une yako. I know there are many churches zanyuka gorerino.
Very true.
Ndingango torao yere taithi yangu ndongo isapa any church inini. Nukuti ndirimfumi kwete. Go and tell David that me, I don't know who David is. Hallelujah. You must have a spirit of discernment.
Amen.
To say, this general overseer, tukungonzwa mbiri yema deliverance pa number 11 chat. Mirandi mboenda ondu mbono ona kuti chiko chaicho chaicho. Chazoita kuti mwari amtumo afure nepandiri. Ndina kuti mubate nyaya iyi. Mukadzi wanabao. Ainzani?
Abigail.
Abigail.
Yes.
Iwewe kana ndakakushedza iwewe ndakauya kwauri ndakati peace be unto you. Ndakauya kwauri iwewe ndakati peace be unto you. Ngatishande tese zvakanaka. Iwewe ukaregera kushanda neni panguva yandichiri kukushedza inini. Baba vataura mukadzi wako ndinotora ndichatomuroora oita mukadzi wangu. Hallelujah. Aya nakidza iyi. Abigail akapetsira amukadzi wa David. Hallelujah. Asi David akaenda in peace kuna Nabal. Akati, I come in peace. I've come to make peace in your land. And Nabal said, I'm a rich man. Ucharamba uchimadoro iwewe asi mukadzi wako tichanamata naye pano akaenda kudenga nesu. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah.
Verse 34. For indeed, as the Lord God of Israel lives, who has kept me back from hunting you, unless you had hurried and come to meet me, surely by morning light, no males would have been left to Nabal.
Mm.
So it was in the morning when the wine had gone from Nabal and his wife had told him these things, that his heart died within him and he became like a stone.
Mm.
Then it happened after 10 days that the Lord struck Nabal and he died.
Ukaramba uchiudzwa kunzi uya ku deliverance center uchiramba ichasvika nguva yekuti baba vachakuuraya iwewe.
Amen.
God struck Nabal and he died after 10 days.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
General vari kungoshedzera. Iwe you are HIV positive. Mnana yacho turi kuiburitsa kuti vamwe vari kurapwa. Iwe uri kungoramba wakagara. Mukadzi wakauya pana pata munamatira a negative. Iwe uri kungohura semurume ichasvika nguva yekuti God will strike you and you will die.
Jesus.
Then what happened?
So when David heard that Nabal was dead, he said, blessed be the Lord who has pleaded the cause of my reproach from the hand of Nabal. And has kept his servant from evil.
Hallelujah. Rufu rwako hatitombochemi newe Nabal. Tichatoti mwari ngaarumbidzwe.
for the Lord.
Amen.
For the Lord has returned the wickedness of Nabal on his own head.
Mm.
And David sent a proposed to Abigail to take her as his wife.
Repeat that one.
For the Lord has returned the wickedness of Nabal on his own head.
Mm-hmm.
And David sent and proposed to Abigail to take her as his wife.
Mm. Look what happens now. Nabal auraiwana mwari. David akabvaona opportunity.
Jesus.
Akatinda kutorora mukadzi waNabal.
My Lord.
And I'm inheriting everything that Nabal had.
Hallelujah. My Lord, yeah.
Nabal angaka chata na Abigail. 5:1:1. Achingofa. Pfuma yese yakasarira mukadzi iye.
Yeah.
Ah, muri kuibata baba nyaya iyi.
Yeah.
Hana kuzomborwa David kuti ainherite pfuma iyoyo.
Na.
Kupfuma kwa David akarora mukadzi wemunhu anga akapfuma.
My good Jesus.
Upfumi wa David hauna kuenderwa kuhondo.
No.
Akarora mukadzi anga ane 5:1:1.
Oh Lord.
Mukadzi iyeye afirwa nemurume akaramba kutendeuka. Kuti ape chegumi kuchechi ya David.
Jesus.
Achingonzwa kuti Nabal afa, haana kumbotura 2 minutes. Akatomhanya akatonesa shoko. Mama ndokudai imi, ndoda kukuroorai, ndipfunda kuti akataura achitaura nechishona rudzi.
My Lord.
Asi chandinoziva ndechekuti mukadzi akati mambo torai zvenyu.
Oh,
iri remarafa richiramba kunamata.
Oh yeah.
Ah, ichabata vanhu vakawanda here. Hallelujah. Chichiverenga imparidzi.
Verse 40. When the servants of David had come to Abigail at Carmel, they spoke to her, say,
Hana kuenda iye David. Akatotuma vamwe. Akati, omana enda munondi proposera
ombiri.
Ini ndakaenda wemene vanhu vangazive. Hallelujah.
Yeah.
Akatoita zvokutumira.
Yes.
To akomana 10. Kuti akomana endai munotaura naAbigail. Muti zvanzi namambo David, bebi ndinoridaini chimoko ngati. Vakomana chimoko ndochidaini.
Verse 40. David sent us to you to ask you to become his wife. When the servants of David came, then she arose, bowed her face to the earth and said, here is your maid servant.
Hallelujah.
A servant to us.
Achinozwa mashoko iwawo akapfugama akaisa musoro pasi.
Yes.
Akati my way ndadiwa namambo zvangu zvaita.
Oh my Lord.
And I munoudza mambo very fast.
Mm-hmm.
Kuti inini handina iya inonzi ndichazotaura mangwana.
Mm-hmm.
Rangu rudondorwa nhasi popano. Ndakutopfugama inini nditovaudza kuti ndinovada Ishe.
Jesus.
Iwe yako ukanzi I love you. Unoti give me time, I will think about it. Aiwa yekwa mwari ipapo ipapo.
Mm.
The mighty name of Jesus.
Yes.
Yekwa mwari ipapo ipapo.
Mm.
Show me the evidence that David loves me. Akango pugamakati shokora mataura ndiro iroro. 41.
Abigail arose, bowed her face to the earth and said, here is your maid servant, a servant to wash the feet of the servants of my Lord.
Mm.
So Abigail arose in haste and rode on a donkey, attended by 5 of her maidens. And she followed the messenger of David and became his wife.
Hallelujah. This is how David became a rich man. Aka proposa ku baby. Rangariri baby rompumi. Hallelujah.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Yes.
Angus Abigail was not David's only wife. He had more wives.
Yeah,
hallelujah. Mambo David. Angani wakati wakawanda. Asi ndiyo kutanga. Hallelujah. So it is important for you to understand that when we are still inviting you to come, you are refusing to come. It is well. Uchafa nezvine madimoni.
wafane madimoni vana vakotisha ramba chinamata navo pano choenda kudenga navo iwoenda kugehena ikoko gara 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 usatombosuduruka usatombouya asi ziva kuti